the playground. And there's lots of support that we could, as a society, give them in terms of better facilities and better resources. But it would be far better to concentrate on that rather than criminalising them for their behaviour in pregnancy.
The immigration minister James Brophy has insisted that David Cameron is right to keep away community influx of EU migrants. Despite the study, should be a convinced benefit for them economically. Researchers say EU migrants.